Hello all, today I'm gonna make kundruk achar. For that you need kundruk, tomato, garlic and chili. That's all. The first step is you need to heat the pan and then after you need to pour some oil and you just need to add some kundruk.
Okay guys, now you can add some kundruk. Mix it. Okay, second. Once this is done, okay, put it into paper. Use the same pan because I don't want to mix. I don't want to use lots of different pan. And I'm gonna pour this. Just add a little bit of water. So after this, all you need to do is just mix everything, and it's gonna be ready, guys. Okay guys, now you can see there is tomato, kundruk, chilies and garlic and some cilantro, and I have added some salt and pepper, and at the end I'm gonna add some lemon, and that's all. I'm gonna mix it now.